Rolling.
I'm with Ann Kish from Boston University, one of the five pioneer cricket clubs of the American College Cricket. Ann Kish, how do you feel about today's game?
We had a lot of fun. We enjoyed the field. We didn't perform as well as we wanted to, but yeah, we have a lot of new players. We still have to explore their talent. But yeah, we're looking forward to having a lot of fun.
Good. What are your expectations for this weekend?
Have a lot of fun, enjoy cricket, and we have new players here, so we want to, again, like I mentioned, explore them, see where they stand in the team, and basically identify roles, which is important for us. So yeah, that's about it.
Well, good luck this weekend. It was really great to meet you.
Yeah.
Was that better?